If you see, there is a phone number which is assigned for emergency call. That means this number can be dialed even if my phone is locked. But if I want to remove this number from emergency call list, then what I have to do is, at first I have to unlock my phone, then I will go to contacts, then this is the number which is right now assigned for emergency call. I will open it, I will select edit, and you can see it is mentioned here, emergency contacts. Tap on it and then select not assigned, go back, tap on save. Once I do it, I will close this one, I will lock my phone, and then I will again press the power button, and you can see there is emergency call option here. Tap on it, and now you can see there is no contact listed in emergency call. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.